course, the princess is inside of that bag. Pretending just to be some carpetbagger in order to get back into Alexandria. Yes, you did. Huh. Okay, got her out of there. Now I need to get rid of this guy. Work with this guy, right? Where this bird dude. Lazy bastard. Kill! Don't kill! Kill! That's a garnet in the bag freaking out. Yep, there we go. Yeah, all right. Just dropping her on the ground and everything. Look in the wrong direction, bro. Part of the... No, hold on. she has been sort of... She, like, looked up to Zidane as being the... Oh, okay. Got a letter. Dagger, up until this point, up to a point, has looked up to Zidane as being, like, her way out of her previous life. And she wants to live, like, a life of adventure, a life out of... from underneath the thumb of her mother and all that kind of stuff. And she would have followed Zidane anywhere, I guess. But it got to the point where he went and left her behind. And then she's like, screw that guy. And now she wants to go and live on her own, or try doing things on her own rather than all that. But she, I mean, the sheltered life she grew up with and all that kind of stuff. She wasn't really fit for it. But she's starting to get more confident about herself and all of that. That's why she says she did it without Zidane's help. Three passengers, that's all they're gonna take. Steiner's starting to come around, although he still doesn't like Zidane much.